Several dead dogs are found in two separate locations in Gregg County. Through an investigation, police arrested a 26-year-old suspect, but on an unrelated outstanding probation warrant. Longview police responded to the initial complaint on Tuesday of several dead dogs in a backyard at a home in the 1100 block of Maple Street. They found four dead dogs there. Now, authorities found more dead dogs at a separate home in Gregg County. At this point, the suspect has not been charged with the dog's death.